for his ninth strikeout of the evening. Swing and a miss. There's strikeout number 9 for Mike Minor.
We'll bring up Hunter Pence. Pence has gone 0-for-3 today. And here's the pitch. And Hunter lines one down the right field line. That is in there for a base hit. Scoring easily is Elvis. Digging for second is Pence. The throw on one hop, and he's in there standing up. It is 10-1 Rangers here in the top half of the sixth inning. Mike Minor goes back to the mound for the bottom of the sixth inning. 2-2 pitch, strike, 3-ball. Mike Minor with a season high in strikeouts. He's adding to it. It's 10 for Mike. Swing and a miss. Strike him out. 11 strikeouts for Minor. One shy of his career high.
Mike Minor is back out there. Minor has thrown 98 pitches the first six innings.
And that's a swing and a miss. 12th strikeout of the night for Minor.
And Mike Minor has equaled his career high for strikeouts in a game with 12.
Trying to test that, and he does. He strikes out more. That's his 13th strikeout of the night. A new career high for Mike Minor.
He has tied the Ranger Club record for strikeouts in a game by a lefty, initially set by Jamie Moyer in 1989 and tied by Cliff Lee in 2010. Now Gallo reached on a walk his last time out.
Here's a ball hard hit. Deep out to right field. Carrying back to the wall. Gone! Just got over the fence. A spectacular effort by Haniger, but he couldn't come up with it. And Gallo has knocked out his ninth of the year.
There's a new man on the mound for the Mariners, and it is utility man Dylan Moore who will pitch the ninth inning.
Ball hit hard out to right field. That's a base hit. Two is in. Odor will stop at third. 12-1.